trying to get this email to do its email thing. So let's start off here. I emailed this email yesterday for Asemblance Games, and this is the reply I got. And it was an automatic reply, so I imagine this is all set up inside of a, I don't know, it's like probably inside the server system or something. I don't know how technology works. Don't look at me. I'm like 85 years old. All right. So I emailed Asemblance Labs and said, hello? That's literally all I wrote was, hello? And this is what I got in reply. Dear friend, as we cannot be certain as to whom or what is receiving this missive, we can only hope that even the coldest logic systems in the world can process the emotions affiliated with our sense of loss. In our mind's eye, we typically see only one way path, a door to which there has been, there's only been one thing on the other side, our own sense of grandeur. But perhaps the world to which we believe we have long been prisoner to can be walked away from. Not through confrontation, but through another path. Perhaps, as the colors fade to one, we can turn our back on that which has eclipsed all our perceived achievements and find what has been waiting for us all along, a glimpse at an objective world. See you on the other side. So that's what I got in return, which is admittedly crazy. That's crazy. But there's also hints in there about what is part of this game, because it's obvious that when they talk about the different colors and their achievements, they're talking about the game, right? So this is going to lead us to another color, I think. So I'm going to reply to them right now, and I'm going to say, can you tell me more? And hopefully it will auto-reply to us. Maybe. I don't know. This could be totally wrong. Maybe you could tell me more. Maybe. Well, nothing yet. So I am just going to assume that this is a thing that I don't know what it means. I guess I go look this up instead of waiting for the email. If it's the same email to everyone, right? Then it shouldn't be. It should just be a matter of waiting, maybe. Hold on. Let me look this up. I'm just going to find it. The hell do I care? I ain't got time to wait. I got time to wait all day for some email. Okay, so. Interesting. What? This guy got a totally different email. What? Do you think this is... Is it... What? Okay. So, I am Kantali, whatever the hell. It was on the green part, and he emailed the Asemblance Labs, much like I just did, and this is what he got back. Dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. I'm afraid I've comprised myself in a way that limits my ability to engage the project wholly. Apologies if that is detrimental to your progress. If I do reply further, please be sure to change my sanity. I need assurances that our communication is indeed a reality. Do not use logic. And then this guy replies, do you need help? And then the thing replies back to him, I know what you're doing, or at least I am near certain of what you're attempting to do, but I know my own tricks. I'm afraid I cannot engage further without knowing that you are not systemically in control of my reality. If you are indeed who you say you are, I will need something to combat my doubts. Only then will I know whether I am either talking to myself or talking to my own logical recreation of myself. I must safeguard the damage to my own progress. What? Why did he get something different? Yo, I'm gonna just refresh that email. Maybe I got something back. Wink. Not at all. Okay. Then he replies, I understand while it is difficult to imagine proving you aren't talking to yourself, I can give you details about my own job, maritime law. You likely don't understand the intricacies of the law and functions that have never heard of previously. The fact that you will hear new information will be able to demonstrate that I am no mere programmed entity. And then this thing replies, yes, but any given machine with access to information about this maritime law certainly can. I have no reason to believe you're not a systemic response attempting to use randomness to make you feel unique. If you want me to engage you further, you must look beyond logic. Is the only way... If I respond, I'd be like, I love tentacle porn. Sweet, sweet tentacle porn. That's what I would have said. And then that guy would have been like, yeah, no, all right, you definitely not a robot. Then this guy replies, can I ask what something beyond logic would look like? I instantly think paradoxes, but don't know what this means exactly. Please let me know. And then this person replies, or whoever RP is, Dr. Plovis, replies, please understand this is still a test, but I may have initially misjudged you. Your interest in Dr. Carter proves to me that you are definitely not me, unless my time theories are completely false. You see, I never had any interest in Dr. Bester until now. While I still hold some reservations, faith is important to progress. No, sometimes we need to dismiss all doubts and tail the plunge. Now, how do I know you're not another PPD machination or mole looking to subvert my progress? Why have you contacted me? What is your interest in Carter Bester? What do you know of Project VEN1116? I've never seen that before. What? So this guy responds with, I've been researching Assemblance Lab's current projects, especially following the news about the suspension of MEM-558F. Who is Dr. Bester? Thank you. That's what I need to know. And what is his issues within Assemblance? What was his reservations? Did he take others with him? What kind of mismanagement did he mention? Also, he asked about an error code and AI loop. Given the details, the symbols that I've seen correspond with the 431 apartment complex. Their timestamps, just a bunch of gibberish. And then RP replies, Carter was nothing more than a meteoric creature who proved worthless. This game of reflection we are playing only serves to prove that we are never free from machinations instilled by the monsters of PPD. We have become more clever in our madness, but no more wise. What the fuck does any of that mean? What does that mean? What does that even mean? Did it reply to me? No, it didn't reply to me. All right, well, that's, yeah, what? All right, well, I guess the next step is we just go back into the game and see whatever the hell it is we see. All right. Mm-mm-mm.
No.
No, I ain't gonna say it. I ain't gonna say it, Bob. You're responsible for your own actions, both present and past, and the choices you make in the present will have consequences in the future. These choices cannot be undone. There is no other hallway in the simulation room. I've tried. I've actively tried to go down the other hallway, but we're still in green, which is good. Unless this is technically blue now. I don't know. But yeah, this
you
area...
You were in there for almost 2 hours.
Yeah, yeah.
What were you doing all that time?
Like, this is just a wall. It won't let you go this way. Okay. So...
Let's get back to the job at hand.
So this... She's still there. I'm gonna go in really quick and see what color it is. Okay. Oh, shit. What is this, white? Oh, no. We need to go... to blue. Yep. And then inside... Mm-hmm. Weird things flash on the screen. Then we go here, and we go down to...
I know you're confused right now.
Here?
How this all started. There was an accident. Do you remember?
Did it require I...
Do you really think you can undo our past?
Aw, lady, that's not cool. Alright, so...
You were in there for almost 2 hours.
Dude.
What were you
doing all that time?
You don't even want to know.
I find it ironic, however, that you spent so much more time focused on the bad...
Alright. So we go here. We click this. Boop, we're back in the house. Alright, then we run like a freaking animal and get to this damn place.
Do you really think you can undo our past?
All right, now we're at green. Okay. So how the shit do we get out of green?
If you're feeling confused, that's completely normal.
Let's take this one step at a time.
Your work here,
it's not done.
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories
are being planted in your mind.
Alright.
Don't you prefer to stay in
control?
I know, we know there's a new message in the labs. But
reading suggests you have a
good idea.
Although, I'm a bit concerned. Sometimes, the truth is not what we want to remember.
No,
very impressive.
Arginator?
A very good sign.
Arginator, if you go back to the butterfly, it takes you back to blue. And you don't want to go back to blue, so...
If you're feeling confused, that's completely normal.
Let's take this one step at a time.
Let's get back to the job at hand.
Yeah, so when we come back in here, there are now the Chrysalis Foundation things on the ground, which is interesting as hell. We still have Space Cat, still being awesome, but the only difference I've seen so far has been this.
Observed and recorded in function 2 for destabilizing when overlapping with the anomalous points in the simulation. This issue will need to be addressed if we expect to stabilize the field.
Okay. And there's this email that we got, the new one. This is where we learned to contact AF-14. What the hell did I email? Did I email AF-14? I emailed whatever was on the website. Yo, hey, you want to work for me right now, phone? Interesting. So the website email is different from this email? Yo, what if I email this one? AF14 AF14 at Asemblance Labs. Asemblance Labs. .com? I'm just going to hello? See if this one gets back to me. Send. It has been sent. All right, we'll let that one do whatever it does until something comes back to me. I just have so many problems with trying to figure out what to do next. We've emailed we've gone to the website. I emailed them. I emailed this person right now. If they could just reply, that'd be the sweetest. Uh-oh, checking for mail. Give me something. Give me even auto reply would be oh shit, here we go. Thank you for interest in joining the team at Asemblance Labs. Please understand that we have many top scientists and engineers seeking opportunities with us. We scrutinize our applicants through the Plovis proven 3-stage review process. Congratulations, you passed the first stage. Now you'll be tested to see if your philosophical and ethical approach to the science matches those of the fellows at the Asemblance Labs. The next step is to watch a video. What? After you have viewed the video, please 1, summarize what you've seen from start to finish. 2, roleplay as a member of this team. Where would you focus your studies? 3, roleplay as someone on the outside of the experiment looking in. Write a response in support, defense, or opposition. What the fuck? Alright, Can I minimize this game really quick? Alright, let's, I'm gonna put that there. Let's go YouTube.com. What is this video? YouTube.com/... What? What? All right, I'm gonna link the video in chat. This is what they sent me to.
The artificial blood circulation. This was devised in dogs and shown.
I mean, What? What? I don't... What? Yeah, here's the... Here's the thing that was sent to me. Alright, so... Okay, please describe what's happening in the video from start to finish. Summarize what you've seen from start to finish. We're just going to reply to this then. We're going to reply to this thing. One, the process of reanimating a dog's head and the science behind it. Two. What was question two? Roleplay as a member of this team. Where would you focus your studies? I would focus my studies on... Where would we focus our studies, guys? What would we... Oh, I like that. Focus my studies on if memory carries through to death and reanimation. Ooh, that's twisted. I like that. Yeah, that's cool. That's probably that. Yeah, that's probably like, that's... Yeah, well, like that's deep. That's deep as shit. Three, roleplay as someone on the outside of this experiment looking in. Write a response and support, defense, or opposition of to methods it depicts. It's scientifically interesting, but morally and ethically... gray, let's say. The experiment offers more questions than answers. Okay, send. If you complete the assignment as required, we'll let you know if you made it to the next. I can't believe that's what they sent me to. What a weird thing to send someone to. That's so strange. Yo, that's strange is all that is. All right, well. That's literally the weirdest thing in the world, is that... It's actually about ethics and science experiments. Here's the thing, I'm staring at the screen for Steam right now. We're at 7 of 8 achievements, so I imagine number 8 is literally just beating the game. So we've done everything there is to do, which is awesome. No updates. Maybe you actually have to wait. Well, I'm not going to wait. We're going to keep going. What the shit, man? Okay. The butterfly is outside. We've done everything there is to do in here, right? I mean, we can rewind time. And that gives us... We haven't done the experiments yet. There's Carter from that one email. All right. And if I forward time...
Then it must be possible. We can force ourselves to...
Goodbye, Carter. Shit.
New EEG measurements. We should be able to capture the exact moment when the memory is encrypted. That is when the degradation is incurred. The inhibition that memory uses are actually ours.
Help me, Carter. Help me. All right. So the only people left at the end are Alex, Bart, and Roan. And we know that. Shit. I'm hoping I get another email so I can get it, like, a break in this case. I literally am stumped right now. Checking for mail. Give me something, please. Give me something. Nothing. All right. Here's the thing. We arrive early here, and there's no phone message. Like, all of this leads you back to the house, but the clues the robot gives you are like, yo, hey, you spend too much time at the office, remember? I don't remember you, but I don't remember. Ah! Ah! Okay.
This is not a success.
No shit, man. Here's the thing. If we have to do real talk about life, we have to real talk some shit. There's only one thing in this game that has no explanation so far. If we're as close to the end as we assume we are... Okay, never mind. There's two things in this game that have no explanation. This book... Zero explanation for what this book is. And... This right here. This effing thing. Zero explanation for why there's just a hole in the wall. It doesn't make sense. It's not a bullet hole. We've established that no one shot nobody. That's new. That's inside there. Well, I guess it's not new. This is the only thing that we don't have an explanation for. I don't think Jesse's looked at the red page. No, I don't want to be spoiled. I'm sure people have beaten it. I don't want to, like, ruin it for myself. That ain't even the plan. I'd rather be a little stumped and figure it out on my own than cheat. Shoot. Also, there's a smudge on my screen. It's driving me crazy. All right, anyway. Yeah, it's literally this thing and this book are the only things that I don't know what they mean. Like, they're unaccounted for gibberish. And then the clock, we could... Was there another picture there? Oh, you think it's a nail hole? Whoa, shut up. That's a good idea. Question. Did they move this picture? Was the picture here? If that's a nail hole, then what was the picture that hung there? Was it this picture? So that's like a desk picture. So what would have hung there? I see no pictures around. Maybe I need to, like... Different angle this shit? Hello? You think it was a different timeline? That image is essential for solving the game. Oh, shit! Yeah, I thought it was too big for a nail hole myself as well. That's a big hole. But still, if that's the case, that was the one on the floor. The one that... No, the picture that's over there is the one that was on the floor. So what would have gone there? Photo of the sun. The image is essential for solving the puzzle? So where do we get the image? There's never been a time in any of the fast forwards or rewinds where there's been something at that wall. Never. We've never seen anything there. So you missed something in the office, by the way. It was there, but you didn't see it. Oh, shit. Okay. Back to the office. Can you give me a hint about what's in the office I need to see?
If you're feeling confused, that's completely normal.
Yeah, the picture that was on the floor was the picture of the sun. Hint, you are in the right place right now. You just got the times wrong? Print screen the flashing monitor during rewind? Are you kidding me? Get out of town. Are you what? Uh-huh. The image on the computer that I saw before? Alright, I'm ready. I thought we did this before. Remember when she saw the oh, fuck. What? Remember when she saw the butterfly? Yeah. And then there was one screen after that. That doesn't make a lot of sense. That's literally just what we've seen before. Are you saying it's the screen right after the butterfly one? Because that, I mean, it could, that could be anything, but I'll do this again and... That email screen. All right. That's fine. I'll restart it and we'll screen print that shit and try it.
So where should we begin? What do you remember?
This effing game, man.
I'm a little concerned about your current mental state.
Then it must be possible. We can force ourselves to do it.
Here we go.
Through EEG measurements, we should be able to capture...
All right. It's after the butterfly shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Maybe I got it. Maybe I got it. Yo, open that Adobe up and see what you got. I don't want Premiere. I don't know why I did that. I don't want Premiere. I mean, that's unfortunate. Okay, let's close that. Open Photoshop. Do 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 do. Okay. New. Sure. Paste. Oh, F you, game. It's just a black screen. That's dumb. All right. Well, that's stupid. It literally didn't even screen print the thing. All right. Hold on. Let me try that again. Let's try and open that up this way. Nope, that doesn't work either. All right. Well, I mean, someone said that it was online, yeah? I'd love to know what that screen says then. If it's online, where would I need to go to see that? Use the clip people are posting in chat. I don't see that. If you would love to link it again, no cheating. I'm not going to shrink the freaking screen size. It's going to mess up the stream. It's in the clip. What are you talking about? You're all dumb. It's in the clip. My own Twitch clip? Someone made a clip? You guys are idiots. You're all dummies. You're all big dumb dumbs. All right. Well, I'm going to go find this out myself then. If you're going to be entirely unhelpful. I'm just going back to my own video. F y'alls. I'm going back to watch me go back in time. You can't even handle this shit. You can't even handle this shit right now. All right. I'm watching me a few minutes ago. The text is so tiny. How are you even supposed to read that? I see it on my screen. It's just really tiny. I can't read it. What? What? Tweeted me the link. Is this actually visible though? I'm looking at my own video of it. Now I'm looking at a clip of me. So I'm watching me watching a clip. This is where we're at in this game. Here we go. This is where we're at. After the butterfly shit. Oh! What? It literally says ask Reddit. Am I going to Reddit? Are you effing kidding me? I'm going to Reddit? What the fuck? Asemblance Reddit? Is this really a place? What? Okay, so apparently on Reddit, oh my god. Apparently on Reddit, there's a Reddit page. That literally just says, on Ask Reddit, the question is, What's your best mindfuck question? There are 22,000 comments on it. But apparently, within that, a logged-in user named Amanthante, whatever, posted one thing into our butterflies. The thing posted into our butterflies is the image of the butterfly that keeps popping up on the screen when it does the flash. The owner of the image, if you do an image search, is Morpho. What the fuck? What? What are you saying to me? This doesn't make sense. None of this makes sense right now. Morpho is a butterfly, you're saying? You have to go to a discussion about it. Game forces people to do research. This ain't no game. Sounds like work. Feels like work. It feels like work right now. All right. I feel like that's our hint, but whatever the case may be, we are back in the house. I cannot see links in chat. I'm sorry if you're posting links
here,
in chat.
It's not done. I know you're confused right now, how this all started. There was an accident. Do you remember what happened?
It's your fault, you know. But we'll get to that later.
All right. Morpho is a genus of butterfly. Okay, so that makes sense that Morpho would post the butterfly thing. So what is this? Okay, go to that Morpho page on that imgur. And get the image error codes. All right, I can do that. So Morpho. Morpho. I like how when I search that, literally the fifth thing down is boob gifs. I mean, that's just, you know, boob gifs. Error code. Zonks, you've taken a wrong turn. All right, let me check my emails and see. Maybe I got a reply. Maybe I'm in. Maybe I'm in. Come on. Do your update. You're breaking all my balls. My email just will not update for some reason, which is super dumb. Okay, checking email. Come on. Oh, shit. Two emails. What? They're both ads. I was super excited to get something, and I got two ads. Great. All right. This picture was posted by user Morpho. Okay. That doesn't work. What? I don't, okay, I'm trying to find these images, but it seems like most of them are just broken links. This is butts. Okay. I'm more interested in what these symbols mean. Oh, shut up! Is that really what it means? Is it just an Easter egg? Oh, get out of butts. Look at this. Hold on. All right. Take a moment. Look at this. Go look up Twilight Zone to Serve Man episode. This is the book. It's basically an alien, you know, for those who haven't seen that episode of Twilight Zone, the whole premise is it's like, you know, oh, they're here to serve man. How wonderful is that? And it turns out to be a cookbook, right? And it's like, they're going to eat us. We're the dinner. Like that kind of shit to serve man. That's what it is. That's exactly what that is. There is a really great image of just this from that episode. Oh my God. That's so jank. It's a cookbook. Shut up. It's a cookbook. That's so silly. Okay. Well, we figured that out. So that's a nothing. So the only thing left is that hole. The hole in the wall. All right. So some guy here says that the Morpho thing is a species of butterfly. Gotcha. Other images posted by this account are a blue key and a document explaining possible destabilization of the simulation. But there's arrow. Oh, shit. No, this is legit. There's the thing. All right. So I'll post you this. I just found this. This is a link to error codes posted by Morpho. It says, when focusing on the picture, she took in the affected memory at timestamp 16,431-6Y. I was able to nearly maximize the frequency. Interacting with the simulation at this location at timestamp. This error code that affects not what? What? Is it all about time now? Is it all about being at the place at a certain time? What does 24184.7x mean, though, for time? What does that mean? One thing that is super obvious, though, is, all right, watch this. Go look at that image, right, that I posted. I do recognize this. I'm no dummy. I know exactly where this is from. So the image that I posted, all the different things they're talking about is like,
sometimes
something's wrong, or significant. This is a problem, or go over here at this time. Real talk? That is straight up this, right there. See it? It's the overlay. It's an overlay for this. So, interacting with the simulation at this location at timestamp. So if you interact in the living room, focusing on the picture. All right, so here's the thing. When we interact with something in the living room and when we look at the picture, we just need a timestamp. Well, what are the fucking timestamps? They're not real time. 16431.6Y. What is that? Yo, chat, what is that? All right. I don't. I could give you the timestamp, but then people will be mad at me. Yeah, don't give me the timestamp. We're gonna figure this out. Yeah, if you're posting me links, I can't see them anyway, so it doesn't matter. You can't, like, we are not going to 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42 this. I am not going to be on an island, so help me God. I don't know. I have no clue. Map of rooms, right corner down, says what? Hold on, let me get back to this screen. Right corner down. Right corner down says 431. 431 is the address, though. Alright, well let's... So it's... Whatever we're looking for is right there near skylight. And bedroom. We just need a certain timestamp. So here's the problem. There's only two times I can rapidly go to.
There are certain things I can help you with, but your thoughts
and memories are your own.
Uh-oh. Okay, there's certain things that I have access to. Is the skylight? The problem is when do I... Is it the light? Everything's at a certain time. If it's all at a certain time, then how do I make that happen? Stare at the picture. All right, I'll check my email again. I don't understand. I don't understand. It's clearly at a certain time. Come on, mail. Give me something good. Give me something good. Bethesda store wanted me to know that I can buy a new Vault Boy. Delete. I don't know how many of those have things. They got more of those than amiibos. should be like right here. Whatever that was circled, it should be like this little pot or maybe underneath here. Or like it's like right in this area. Whatever it is was circled. It's just a timestamp. I just don't know what that timestamp means. Like, the only time I can actively go to is the nighttime scenario. But the nighttime scenario is... I don't know. Do we just wait? Do we just wait? Is this bowl of cereal or whatever it's supposed to be? Can I look in the reflection? I'm not even in the reflection. I'm a vampire. Is that what the story is? The place circled is empty. Yeah, it's like right here. The circled place is like here. Although it could be up here. It could be the skylight. Use the Unix time converter with the timestamp. What? The fuck is the Unix time converter? What? What is a Unix time converter? How would you ever know what a Unix time converter was? Unix... time converter. Oh my god, it is a thing that exists. What? Unix time conversion. Oh my god, that's a thing. What? Yo. This could really be a thing. How would anyone know this? How would the... how would... all right. Timestamp. 24.184.7x? Submit. Invalidate. Submit. Is Thursday, the 1st of January, 1970, at 6:43. GMT. That doesn't help because currently it's 9 in the morning, so that doesn't help anything. What about 16431.6? Submit. What? Is 4:33 a.m. What? Did you do that wrong? Put 0 instead of X. Okay. 0 instead of X. Why does X equal 0? Okay, I will do what you say. 24184.70. Submit. That's 6:43 in the morning. That's still not very helpful. What the fuck? Remember the clock in the apartment? That is a massive hint. Yeah, I know the clock in the apartment. Are you saying you want me to go forward in time? Yo, is that what you're saying? 9:23. Do you want me to fast forward time? I mean, I assumed we were using the clock to, like, just wait out something and wait and see what... It's 9 something now. We can literally go back to, or go to the future, which is, I think 2:30 is the time it gives me. Like right there, 2:13, roughly. Not gonna pop up now, are you? Like, hey! No, remember what time you entered the apartment? 9:18, I believe. Jordicus, Jordan Ridiculous. 918 is when you enter the apartment. I remember that because I've seen it so many effing times. X and Y are on a piece of paper in the lab. Maybe the deltas are important? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe the deltas... You want me to go back to when I first entered my apartment? 918 is important?
There are certain things I can help you with.
F you! Robot! Now try that time converter and see if you get a really close match. To 918? What the shit? What do you mean? What do you...
Your work here, it's
not done.
I don't understand. Just go to the time converter and enter random numbers?
You were in there for almost 2 hours. What were you doing all that time?
It's 9:17, actually. Alright, well, whatever the case may be, I don't know... What? What? Time zones, maybe?
Don't you prefer to stay in control?
Be careful. Close match may result in 5 minutes of overtime struggle.
Repressed memories are the most
significant.
All right, let's submit this. Nope, that didn't do shit.
If you're feeling confused, that's completely normal. Let's take this one step at a time.
You just need to input the correct syntax. You guys are like, all right, calm it down, geniuses. Calm it down, smart people of the world.
Let's get back to the job
at hand.
I'm afraid this is what you feared most. The only way out is to
remember why you entered.
Graph the X and Y numbers.
Are you very impressive?
Yo,
this
are you kidding me right now?
Inside.
Do I need to go back to the office? Am I going back to here? Well, this doesn't help me. This don't help at all. Maybe it does. What were the numbers? Almost 24. Almost freaking 24, though. That doesn't help me at all. 16,000 and 24,000 are not going to fit on this graph. Now figure out which one. You're saying one of these is it? No. False. Falsification. Not true. I know it gives you X and Y. Y'all are on a different level right now. Y'all on a different level, a different mathematical. It gives you X and Y values. Yeah, I know it gives you X and Y values. I just saw the same screen you did. There's just a lot of here that doesn't make sense. Right? Thank you, Tyler. You and I are on the same page. There's a reason why math and science were not my thing, and for some reason I could do history and English. If you were legitimately posting equations in chat, Direlli, you have already lost me. You're posting equations in chat. in a Twitch chat an equation. A mathematical equation. That's what we've come to right now. Yo, that's bonkers that this is happening. This isn't even math, it's just coordinates. Actually, it's space-time coordinates, because we're trying to find the proper time and the proper space. Really. Jesse, we are learning. Yes, E does equal MC squared. Also, A squared plus B squared equals a triangle, apparently. Or C squared. Come on, Jesse, you smarts. Fuck. You guys are just dropping, like, equation. You're dropping equational theories. Equational theories. I just don't. You might be onto something there, dude. That is actually a really simple solution, and maybe we just didn't think of it. Hold your phone. All right. So, what if we did? This actually might be really smart or stupid. One of the two. We'll find out real quick. What if we did 24184.7? Again, this could be genius or dumb. Minus 16431.6. And then we plop that in. 7753.1. We plop that into this thing. I don't know if it'll work. But if it does, I will literally give you sweet kisses. 77531. Was it 0.1? 7753.1? Yeah. 7753.1. Submit. Whoa! Well, that's 209. Well, that doesn't help anybody. 209 is closer to where we need to be, but that's not where we. Yeah, that doesn't. That's not. That's not where we need to be. It's very close. It's very close to the 219 mark, but it's not. Multiply the timestamps by X and Y, then put those into the units converter. What is X and Y, though? Are you saying go to each of these and multiply the timestamps by each of these? Y'all motherfuckers be out of your mind. Holy shit. All right. Jesse Cox math whiz. Here we go. Here we go. Let me go on this effing thing. All right. The numbers again were, I can't believe this is happening, 24184.7, that's X, and 16431.6, that's Y. All right, and then you want me to multiply for all of these and put them in. Y'all be out of your damn mind. Okay. So the first one, X is 5, Y is 5.9. Okay, so when X equals 5 and Y equals, I'm literally reliving the darkest years of my life right now. This is math, mathematics, a dark time for Cox. Okay, so if X is 5, 24184.7 times 5 equals a shit ton. Okay, that's 1,209,238.5, roughly what PewDiePie makes in a day. Then, 5.9 is Y, so that's Y is 16431.6 times 5.9. And that is $96,000, 946.44. All right. The next grouping. X equals 3.8. Y equals 5.6. Holy shit. This is happening. I'm doing this right now. 24184.7 times 3.8 equals 91,901.86. All right, and then 16431.6 times 5.6 is going to be pretty close to what the 5.9 was. 92,016.96. Okay, on to the next one. X equals 1.4. If this shit pays off, and this is right, I'm gonna give you a prize. I don't remember who said this. I may just start giving prizes out to everybody at this point. I may just start giving free for all prize pool shit. Cause if this works, this is genius. If it don't work, you literally just wasted my time. Okay, here we go. 24,184.7 times 1.4 equals 33,858.58. Did I do that right? I don't think I did that right. Hold on. 24,184.7 times 1.4. Yeah, that's right. Okay. 16431.6. God bless anyone who's still watching this. 2.4. That's 39,435.84. Feel free to check my math if I suck. All right, and then if y equals 0, then that's 0, right? No matter what. 16431.6 times 0. So if y equals 0, that should equal 0. I should be right on that. I don't know math. So I feel like this one isn't going to be it no matter what happens. But okay. So 24184.7 times 1.9. X equals 1.9 equals 45,950.93. Yo, that all check out with you, mathemagical people? Everything okay? We good? Everything okay? If you see this, use function 2. All right, well, I'm glad I came back to that. So let's type in function 2 then. Okay. You saved me the trouble of typing in all the functions. Okay, so function 2 was 91901.86. Submit. 131. What about 92016.96? 133. I don't think any of those in function 2 worked. Oh, that's because I was doing... Oh, fuck, I'm so dumb. My apologies. I was doing function 3. Whoopsie. I was doing function 2. What? I don't... Y'all, this is some bullshit. This is a bullshit game. Yeah, the problem with math is that I stopped using this type of math years ago. I know, it's the top right one. Everyone keeps saying that. Gotcha. So, the numbers I have are 91,901.86 and 92,016.96. Those are the numbers I have to work with here. I don't know... The timestamps have X and Y at the end. Paper and lab is X and Y. Yeah, I'm looking at the paper. And look at the first three numbers of the answer. What? 919? Submit. That shit don't do nothing. You look at the first three numbers of each answer. The first three numbers of each answer are 919 and 920. Oh, what? Y'all motherfuckers.
I know you're confused right now, how this all started. There was an accident. Do you remember?
919. So X is in this room at 919. Yo, at 919, what if I open this? It's the only thing in the corner. Oh my shit. That did nothing. That did nothing. It's what? 919. Help me out here, 919. Right? No? What's interactive at 919? Nothing's interacting. What is, all right, 919 is clearly it. I don't know what we're looking for at 919, though. Yo, I'll rewind time, come back in this shit. What is the 919? No, 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 919. All right, we'll rewind. For those saying go look at the hole is 920. The hole is 920. So 919 is something in that room.
I know you're confused right now how this all started. There was an accident. Do you remember what happened? It's your fault, you know. But we'll get to that later.
Oh, I'm very aware that 920 is that back room. I get that. Because that's Y. Y is back over there. This is X. And so if this is 919... All right, we can patiently wait. What? Why won't you help me? All right. If I just stare at this till 9:20, do you think something will happen? If I just stare at this until 9:20. No, it needs to be zoomed at the right time. Are you effing kidding me? So there's a right time for all of this? Everyone in chat saying I need a stopwatch. If that's how you beat this game, I just want to jump off a bridge. Can I just spam zoom? It needs to be precisely timed at 9:19:01. You interact in the other room? What does interact mean? Interact with what? Interact with what? You guys are clearly just posting stuff you found on some sort of, like, blog or something like that. So when you're posting, inform me when you write in the thing, interact in the other room. What the fuck does that mean, interact? I'm interacting with you right now by telling you that you're all dum-dums. So what is the interaction in the other room? E with the drawer? I'm pulling out both drawers? Is that what you're telling me? Because if that's the case, tell me that. Help me out here. Thank you. Interact means staring at the hole. Good. All right. Y'all are just posting the exact same thing over and over again, which to me says you just went to a thing. You just went to a thing, and now you're all posting it. Besso just sent me a message where he clearly posted the exact same thing. Everyone just took this from the internet, which is cool. Kind of ruins the dynamic of me learning how to beat this myself. But at this point, I don't give a fuck, but if you're gonna post stuff, post it in language we, as the, like, player can understand. Use a fucking stopwatch. Are you kidding me? Use a fucking stopwatch. What was that? Hold on. Someone actually had a good thing. What was that? What'd you say? What'd you say? Wonderful human being. Actually, all right. Renace, what worked for me? Time from when you press the button to select the apartment. At 1:06, open the drawer. Then at 2:20, zoom in the hole. God damn. That's the kind of answer I need. Renace. I'm following your ass. I don't care if someone else posted that. That's the first one I saw. Add friend. Follow. Renee, I'm about to just drop all sorts of loot and treasure on you. Oh my god, that's the thing! That's what I needed, baby! Alright. Holy shit. Holy shit. Stopwatch. 1:06:20. Fuck, that's what I needed. You sweet child.
This all seems very confusing, very concerning.
Okay.
You were in there for almost 2 hours.
Three,
what were you doing
two,
all that time?
One, start. 106, we open this bad boy. 106. Basically what Chad had been spamming, but in a way that is fundamentally a million times easier to understand, that doesn't require being insane. Here we go, here we go. 30 seconds. Ten seconds. There's that. Wait 1 minute. I'll give it one more shot if this doesn't work, because I did it at 106, but it might have been like a little off. I don't effing know, really. Five seconds. Two. That didn't do shit. Are you looking at the hole? Yeah, I'm looking at the fucking hole. I mean, now I am. I don't get this game! Okay, let's restart then. Is something supposed to trigger? All right, stop. Reset. When I open up the thing, is something supposed to trigger?
Very impressive. This is all a very good sign.
Oh, I didn't even start the stopwatch. Fuck me. This game. God damn this game.
You are doing so much better than before. Your work here, it's not done. You are doing so much better than before.
3, 2, 1, go! Well, chat comments have died for me. Hopefully, that's a good sign. I don't understand, man. Okay, 5 seconds. And then we wait, maybe? We have to see that it switches to 920. Come on. Come on, you big dumb thing. Seconds. All right. Maybe it's 103 instead of 106. 104, my bad. Because this shit on my timer ticked over at... It ticked over to 920 at 204. And the timer outside says it's 917. So, it might be on 104 instead of 106. Let's try that.
You were in there for almost 2 hours.
What were you doing fuck. That time? All right. Stop. Reset. 3, 2, 1.
Compiling.
Mark.
Compiling. Compiling. Compiled.
There were 2,837 warnings reported.
There we go. So let's wait till 104. The timer starts when you enter the room? Not when I hit the thing. There's so many variables for this. Like, this is insane. This is insane. We'll try my way first, and then we'll try Besso. I'll do what you suggested. All right. And we'll just wait. Sixty-one seconds from the minute you enter the room, you open the drawer. So that's minute one. And then I didn't see the rest of what you guys said. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. All right, so let me go this way. I just want something to happen. I just want something to happen in this game. 136 seconds from... the drawer. Stop. Reset. Fuck me. So basically, a minute one, and then 2 minutes, 16 seconds, essentially. Yeah, all right, gotcha. So it's from the minute I enter the simulation.
So, do you really want to try this again?
Yes!
You've been at this for far too long.
F you.
And for some reason, you seem really stressed
out. Okay, here we go. And start. So it's a minute one, and then 2:16. Gotcha. Stay zoomed. It can take 10 to 15 seconds. Well, that doesn't... Yo, all right. All right, game. So, minute one, hit this thing. Gotcha. Chill here. We're going to keep the idea. I like the idea of staying in the room till it's 9:20, so at least we know it's 9:20. So it should be 2:01 when it switches over to 9:20, which gives me 15 seconds to get to that room at 2:16, stare at that fucking thing and keep staring. I won't unstare, and you know what? Whatever happens, happens at that point. The time is right. Well, it's a little early. That's interesting. All right, 2:16. To 12, to 13, to 14, to 15. Boop.
So, do you really want to try this again?
All right, I'm gonna. For far too long. There was something clearly wrong with my timing in there, so this is what I'm gonna do.
So,
we're gonna.
Do you really want to try
do this again? 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna mark it right here. 3, 2, 1.
And for
mark.
Some reason, you seem really stressed out.
Oh, we're gonna keep the same times.
This is
the simulation, though, was a few seconds ahead of where, ahead of where I thought I needed to be. So we're gonna try it again, exact same times, but we're gonna try it. Everyone repeating everything I know, God bless you. I'm glad you're caught up to where the rest of us are. Four seconds. There we go. All right, we're gonna wait. If I did it right, it should switch over at the correct time on the stopwatch this time. Last time it was 9:20, about 3-4 seconds too early. What's the 920 time? 920 what? 136 seconds. So it's 2 minutes 16. 216. Whew. All right. 216. 54, 55. Come on. Time up. Sync up. Sync up, you son of a bitch. Well, now that's... All right, whatever. Now it's a little off. Please, just work. I've never wanted anything to work so badly in my life. What do you mean I was too slow? I was right here. So it has nothing to do with the drawer. This is literally like... No offense to the creators of this game. This is the worst puzzle ever crafted in the history of puzzles. Just putting it out there. This is an unnecessarily poorly made puzzle.
Don't you prefer to stay
in control?
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that?
I'm gonna do both. I'm gonna do both. At 9:01, I'm or 19:01. I'm gonna look at both. I'm gonna press E and look in at the same fucking time. I don't care. I'll do whatever it takes. Go to the room and wait. Okay. Waiting. Just not...
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories
are being planted in your mind.
This is not a
success.
Not even gonna run. Not even gonna run. Just gonna walk over here, stare at this picture like you said. This picture on the other side of the bed. Right here, the picture that I've stared at a million times before. That's awesome. And then we're gonna come over here and just chill out. Like, oh, what a lovely day. What a wonderful day. And then at 2:16, 2 minutes 16 seconds, just fucking look at this thing. Great. On! Fuck this game! This is not how ARG puzzles are. This is just bad game mechanics. This might be the first game on Steam I leave a review for, and it will literally be... How can you make such a cool game have such a shitty ending? Literally one of the worst endings in a video game I've ever played. Unbelievable.
Sometimes repressed memories are the most significant.
What do you mean I'm too slow to do it? What does that mean? I'm too slow. Fuck you, game! Fuck you, chat! Fuck you, internet! Fuck you, planet Earth! This shit should not work like this! Too slow. Get the shit out of here.
I'm going to burn down the fucking offices of the company who made this. I'll teach them what real pain is when I murder every last one of them.
What was that, Bane? What, Bane?
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll make them suffer together. Then they'll all learn to make real video games.
There was a picture on the floor over here. Y'all see a picture on the floor? I don't see a fucking picture on the floor. You see a floor picture? I don't see a fucking floor picture. Literally anywhere. So that's cool.
Don't worry. Then we'll murder them all. It's okay.
I don't want to be an American. I just want to go to America and do all the things that Americans do, like play awful video games. Give me something!
Reading suggests you have a good idea.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll find the developers and make them pay. We'll pull them down and spank them in front of everyone. Tell them they're bad boys because they're bad and made a bad game. And that's what we'll tell them.
Okay, I'm gonna reset my stopwatch. Stop, reset, and the minute it hits 9:20, we'll start again, and hopefully I'll have 16 seconds to get there. Seriously, fuck this game. I mean that. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. There's no reason anything should ever be like this in a video game. I'll remember this for the rest of my life. That's true. If that's what they wanted me to do, I'll remember this moment as the moment I beat a game and then said, well, thank God I never have to play that again. All right. Here we go. Zoom in. Why won't you work?
If you're feeling confused, that's completely normal. Let's take this one step at a time. Although I'm a bit concerned, sometimes the truth is not what we want to remember.
Am I trying to get the secret ending? No, I'm trying to get the ending. Just the ending to this game. No secret. Everything's led to this. To me sitting here looking at a clock, trying to get the exact fucking time. That's where we're at right now. That's I'm just trying all the different ideas I can hit now. That's all. That's where we're at. All right, I'll just count to 16. I'll just count to 16 and do it the old-fashioned way. This effing game. If this works, God bless it. It's a lot more simple than I thought it was, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So only look at the photo. So at 19, we zoom into the photo.
Compiling. Compiled.
There were 2,837 warnings reported.
So you're like, whoop, to the photo at 9:19. They had better luck loading a new save. Photo has nothing to do with it. All right. Look, all right. I'll do this shit over and over and over again. I'll even add Mississippi to my count, but I want you to know this is some bull patootie. This is some bull patoots. Here we go. Yeah, for a game that was so interesting, this is the lamest ending it could possibly achieve. A game that built up so much mystique and like, what the fuck is this about? This shit right here is dumb. I had a stopwatch for the 16 seconds before. I've always been using a stopwatch up until now, in which I gave up trying to use a stopwatch because it wasn't helping. One 1,000, two 1,000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000, 6-1000, 7-1000, 8-1000, 9-1000, 10-1000, 11-1000, 12-1000, 13-1000, 14-1000, 15-1000, 16-1000. Everyone's saying there was a picture on the floor. I have yet to see a picture on the floor in this room at all. In this room at all. I haven't seen it once. I haven't seen a picture on the floor once in this room. Sorry, gang.
Your work here.
Remember to stare at it at by 216, not at 216. If that's literally the, like, time frame you have to work with, that's dumb. This game is dumb. And it should be, I don't know, like, Kotaku wrote an article on it? Of course they would, because Kotaku's dumb. This is dumb. This game's stupid. I didn't even make it to there in time, so what the fuck do I care? I goofed on that. Great, everyone. I'm so happy Dodger's streaming. Thanks for telling my chat. That's cool. That's real cool. Thanks. Yo, that was right on 16. That was right on 16. Cool off. This is just a dumb, this is a mechanically dumb game.
This is not a success.
I'll take what you said and I'll do that. I mean, I'll go from the main menu. I don't know what good that's gonna do me. The game legit just froze. Even the game doesn't want to run right now. Thank you. My camera, my...
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey. What do you think of that?
What the fuck, my... I can't control my game right now. There we go. Fuck.
Let's get back to the job at hand.
Think you can undo our past?
Bitch, it's what I'm trying to do. Okay, from the top.
Just then?
Amazing.
I'm afraid this is what you feared most.
Mark.
The only way out is to remember why you entered in the first place.
Then we stop, reset, get ready to start when it hits. Okie dokie, here we go. Oh, fuck! Who the fuck is that kid? Who the fuck is that kid? Yo, are we gonna get any answers? Shit went super white, that's for sure. Who the fuck is that kid? The ending is probably a picture of the dev who made the game who's like, oh, I gotcha! I used my mathematics on ya! The fuck? What does that mean, though? I'm afraid to even leave. Yeah, I'm afraid to even leave this room. We got that. Now what? want to leave. Just stare at that for a while. That's your reward. Stare at this shit for a while. Just, you know. There you go. Just stare at him. Just stare at him. I want everyone to just stare at him. Just stare at this kid. Just stare at him. Just, this is, I want this guy to haunt your dreams. This guy will haunt your dreams.
You advised yourself against this action. I think it's in your best interest to stay here. With me.
Dude, I never want to see you again. Well, we got it. Do we have to go through the door? Can we just go around the door? No, I can't even move. I'm on a set path. I can't, like, avoid the door. I can't. It's, like, literally just... I can't move. Can I turn around and go the other way? I can go into the star field. That's... kind of there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. Yo, what the shit? Okay, no, I can only go so far. Well, I went around the door and that got me to Nowheresville. What the fuck? What? Go in from the back? Oh my god. Okay. Oh fuck! That's it?
Come to the sound of my voice, please. Are you in there? Are you in there?
I can't see anything!